Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Geraldine and I make videos all about simple life, organization, and planner videos. So if that's your type of jam, go ahead and subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Also, click the notification bell so you do know when I do upload and follow me on all my social media. I'm at Geraldine Silva. So today's video is going to be me styling my slippa outfits for the week. And this one's going to be inspired by Kim Kardashian. So I decided to start like this like little mini series in my channel where I'm styling myself into celebrity outfits because, I mean, it's not like I have events to be going to every single weekend or every single week. So the only exciting thing that happens in my day is going to work, and that's not exciting at all. So I was just like, let's make it a little bit more exciting for myself and let's dress up as celebrities to my sessions. So I want to style with you guys. I didn't want to just like already pick the outfits and then like put them on or whatever. I wanted to actually like look for it in my closet, style with you, like go with my like I guess thought process. The only thought process that I'm not going with you guys is the outfits that I've already picked. But I'm going to show you guys on my phone what it is that I did pick. I will be tweaking some of the outfits just because they may or may not be appropriate for therapy, and I think it's just like one outfit that may not be appropriate, but these are the outfits that I will be styling. So this is kind of like Monday, Tuesday, I'm not doing this outfit, Wednesday, Thursday, and then Friday. As you could tell, they're all kind of like basic outfits. They're not very like over the top, just because I wanted to still be appropriate for therapy. And because I'm usually sitting on the floor, I also want to be comfortable. So I picked outfits that I could be both like appropriate and comfortable just sitting on the floor playing with the kids. But I thought it'd just be fun to just style myself. So we're going to start off with the first outfit, which is kind of like a military inspired outfit. It's this one right here. So military inspired. I do have some sort of those pants and that shirt. I don't really know. So, and then she has like little like New Balance shoes. Yeah, I'm not wearing those. I'm not really gonna worry too much about shoes because to me, shoes, I just wear my Converse and that's that. I don't really like wear heels or anything like that, especially not for therapy. So Converse are going to be for every outfit, but we're going to pick out this outfit together. So these are the jeans that I have. So they kind of look like the jeans that she has, except hers is more like a different fabric and mine's more satin fabric, but I thought like it wouldn't really matter. So we have this for the base of the outfit. Alrighty, so it looks like what she has in the picture is like just a bodysuit. So I'm gonna see what options I have for a bodysuit in this color. I think maybe the closest thing I do have is this, but she's wearing like a short sleeve and not this sleeve. The best thing I could probably do is just tuck in this like short sleeve shirt into those jeans. It seems to be long enough for it to be tucked in. I just don't know if my jeans are going to be high-waisted. So I'm going to try this on, and then I'll show you guys my outfit. And then I'll let you guys know if it looks good or not. Alrighty. I feel very, like, Kim Possible and not Kim Kardashian. So this is the top with the pants. Anyways, yeah, I feel very like, what's the cinch? Okay, so this is very much Monday's outfit. Now we're gonna work on Tuesday's outfit. So for Tuesday is just like a plain black blazer with some cutout jeans. So I kind of think this is like very extremely simple. However, I don't think I have a black blazer, but we will see what blazers I do have that are oversized. Are the clothes that I do have. I don't have a black blazer, but I do have this that is oversized. Then underneath, it doesn't really look like she's wearing anything. like in particular. So I think I'm just gonna wear the same shirt. Yeah, it doesn't look like she's like wearing anything in particular. A plain black oversized blazer and some ripped up jeans. So let me go change. So yeah, this is the outfit. This feels very nice, but more so of like, I feel this is very nice for the winter time. This feels very nice for like the winter time. Not so much for the summer. The summer right now it's freaking hot and I'm like sweaty, but I have my AC on, so not that bad. But I think this is really cute. I think this is just a really cute basic. Like I said, these are just my version, my interpretation of Kim K's like outfits. This is more of a shacket, not a blazer, but, and then I'm wearing like ripped jeans and I just don't have the shoes for that, but and her hair is straight and not long, but she is wearing sunnies, so let me go grab mine. Okay, I have my sunglasses, so let's put these on. There you go. Do I look more like Kim Kardashian now? And she's just like, just walking, so. This is outfit number two. Option number three, which is this outfit right here, which I think is absolutely beautiful. However, I don't really want to wear like a long skirt for therapy. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to wear boyfriend jeans. So black boyfriend jeans. And I have a little crop top that I could wear. And I think that would look absolutely perfect. So I'm going to show you guys how that kind of looks like. This is the little top that I have. Obviously, I'm not going to leave the buttons unbuttoned because, again, that's not going to be appropriate for therapy. So I'm going to leave all the buttons on. But it's a quarter length sleeve. So I'm going to put this on for you guys. And then I'm going to look for the black jeans. Then I have these like straight leg height-waisted jeans that have like holes at the bottom, like in the knees and stuff. So I think that outfit together would look really cute. So I'm going to try that on and I'll show you guys in a bit. Alrighty, so this is my interpretation of that outfit. So as you can tell, these are the wide leg jeans and then the quarter length, the like little crop top. So I think this is very appropriate for therapy, at least doing it in homes and whatnot. I know this is not like for like working in an office or anything, because this obviously would not be appropriate at all, but doing therapy in homes, I think this is very like nice and casual depending on how your like accessories it. But like I said, I didn't want to wear a long skirt, plus I didn't have one, so I just decided to put jeans instead. And you could always wear just like jeans with no cuts. These are the only jeans that I, black jeans that I have that would like match this aesthetic. So I chose this, but this is Wednesday's look. On to Thursday now, which is this very extremely comfy and cozy little outfit. So I don't have a blue crop top, but I do have a black one. And then I don't have grayish like pants that look blue, I have black. So I don't think this is more so of like therapy. I think like this is more of like an outing type of thing. So I'm gonna see what I can come up with that. As far as that outfit goes, I have the up jacket that I could wear with some leggings. Or I also thought I could wear this one because it kind of looks like it's not like too similar, but the material looks quite similar to that. You could see the camera, but I feel like the quality of the jacket looks kind of similar to this like bluish jacket. However, it's not cropped, so I don't know which one I'll go with. I'll try both of them on and then you guys decide which one looks better. So I have these blue leggings that could go with the blue jacket, which they're not in like the same color story of blue, but it's blue. And like this is not like the same color blue as well. So I don't know. I'm gonna try it on and then I'll like then you guys can choose which outfit looks better. I could just go with the all black outfit, which all black always looks very nice. Black leggings that I have with the black crop top. So I'll try both of them on and then you guys can comment down below which one do you like better. And then there's outfit number, which I honestly don't really like. There's just like two different tones of blue. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this. Maybe with like the little crop underneath, it looks like a little bit better. So this is the black on black. I don't know how I feel about this one. I mean, this one looks obviously the best. I like this one because it just looks a lot more put together. However, it does not look like the picture. But like I said, this is like my interpretation of it, but I really like it. So this is outfit number four. And then the last outfit that I have for myself is this one. So I have something similar to those jeans. I don't know why it's not like something similar to these jeans. And then I don't know if I have a long sleeve that's similar to that, but I do have those jeans. So let me show you what I got in my closet. Okay, so these are brand new jeans, and they look super similar to the ones that she's wearing in the photo. I got these at Ross for like $10, so I have not worn them just yet. I'm trying to show you the tag. There we go, $10. So I have not worn these yet, and today's the day that I get to wear them. And then as far as the shirt goes, I do have this shirt, but it's more of like a scoop neck rather than like a high neck. And then the only other shirt that I have is this one, but this is pretty cropped. So I think I might go with this one and see how it pairs. So this is the outfit. Like I said, I don't have Kim Kardashian's body, but I feel like this is. I feel like this is really similar to what I, to what she has on. So, yeah, that is me styling my outfits like Kim Kardashian. If you guys enjoyed that video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also, click the notification bell so you do know when I do upload, and follow me on all my social media. I'm at Geraldy Silva. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you guys later. Bye. Mwah.